Watch my watch. Got a time on the video. Yeah, you're in. It's looking pretty good.
I just didn't know how long it would take for them.
Yeah.
Yeah. I'm amazed it held up that long. Is it alright if I take a picture of it?
All
position will flip it as it goes. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. It's going down to the V. And it's going to maintain it as well.
That valve is gone now, buddy. Valve is only fucking loose.
So we have to change.
Well, a little bit.
And it's pouring out the bottom of the pan right now.
I'll be able to back my video up to exactly what
Larry.
What do you think, John?
You don't want to feel you putting that fire out.
I mean, you know, even if you got more fuel,
yeah, especially any plant that is
relatively.
Yeah, that much available fuel on that fire department, not going to do anything.
Well, you did. What you end up with is a little fire like that. That you can put it out with a rocket. But you would have to get somebody eventually to go in there.
Yeah.
And that's all.
You know what it is? Hey, right. Mike, take a look at this. It looks like it's a little cap or something missing there.
What?
I don't know. It doesn't look like it's a fail, like the plastic fail. It looks like there's some kind of blow-off valve or something there. Ah. There might be a relief valve that was a cap or something. Oh, he's out of sight.
I wonder if they have like a little plastic cap in this little one.
I don't think it's not a little like blow off valve or something. It's not breached though. The valve is helping.
No.
On the sales end or sales engineering?
The technical, yeah, a little bit of that.
Combine them all?
They cause kind of weird about stuff like that. They,
background?
We don't have any street sales. We don't sell direct.
Not my style. I'm trying to make it kind of really perfect to make it boring.
It really feels right to the contractors. But the only starting idea I've had was a modicum of that.
Do you, do all lines, or
I just keep my room.
But that, I guess, still includes the calling. You could include just a related fire.
Well, we
you do the vortex too?
I do. You know, we're starting to, new colleagues doing a lot of companies are doing it. We've got, when I started, I just started the fire protection crew. Now we have a separate vortex group.
Right.
Follows within our group. We work together, but Frank Barth is on the top street. Yeah. Water flow is in the action.
I'm sure our colleagues
Steve does a lot of the vortex stuff.
But the main guy knew there was 18 companies.
Oh, HC? Yeah,
HC's in the fire.
Yeah, he's awesome. He was awesome.
I knew him at FM, and you know, then I knew him at UL. I worked with him an awful lot at UL, because at FM you really couldn't, you know, I mean, we'd see each other at committee meetings and stuff, but you couldn't talk a whole lot about what we were doing. Once he got over to UL, you know, all of a sudden.
Want to check out the side over here real quick?
Yeah.
This is the one that caught all the heat. The NMS and coating, basically, of course, pumps out there and you can just scrape it off. You can see the integrity of the structure is solid.
I got that one.
Well, I thought about that, but it's not.